112 years ago today, the Titanic set sail on her first and final voyage. Welcome to Titanic Week. On the morning of April 10th, 1912, Titanic's crew arrived early in Southampton and reported for duty. Passengers began arriving from all over. They boarded Titanic from 9:30 a.m. until 11:30 a.m., and Titanic was set to depart at noon. However, not everybody made it aboard on time. There was a group of stokers that were drinking at a local pub, and they lost track of time. They ran back and got there just as 6th Officer Moody was pulling the gangway back, and he turned them away, unknowingly saving their lives. At noon, Titanic finally set sail, but disaster almost struck immediately afterwards. Titanic's massive size caused a lot of displacement in the water, and another small steamer called the SS New York was tied up in a berth nearby. Essentially, the suction caused the rope to snap and the New York started swinging toward the Titanic. And at the very last second, a tugboat was able to secure rope and prevent the collision. As Titanic sailed to France, many saw that incident as a bad omen.